of camp, so, but his punches are getting there, his physical conditioning is getting there, and overall he looked good in the 4-round sparring with Joel, so we're excited, man. We gotta take that belt home. For the Saturdays, usually we get some sparring in. Yeah, if we can't get some sparring in, we do some mitt work, then strength and conditioning at the end. He has Sunday to rest, so he has Sunday then before we get back into it on Monday. So that's usually what we try to do.
Yeah, I'm good.
Got you
good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
That's why I wonder, why do you always hit us?
Yeah. Why do you always hit us, John?
Why I always hit you?
Yeah.
Well, number one, because you deserve it.
What's number two?
You're a very tempting target. But I also don't have... Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's right.
See?
I forgot to take it off. Sorry.
Exactly.
All right.
Wait till you get back in shape. I want you to lose more weight. I want you to be sparring.
You're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best.
For our boot camp, every Friday we weigh them in and they do a fit test. We weigh them, we measure them, and, they do a fit test, so this way they can have some type of measurements on how well they're doing. And everybody's been losing weight, you know, losing inches in the right places, gaining inches in the right places, and everything's been good.
Fuck that, humility bust back. I remember the days when nothing but a bus pass. I was just a little shorty just hoping that I could find a bum to buy 40 for me and have enough for a bud sack. Yeah, and I dance on that instrumental, unorthodox, like Basquiat with the...
Good.
Two.
Oh,
two.
Oh yeah. Go.
Yeah, that's all Friday nights. Kennel Boxing, we out here.
August.
When you started?
I started in August.
What was your weight in August?
186.
Where you at now?
My current weight right now is 158.